Download and install PassFab for PDF. Launch this program and feel free to begin to next step. Click on Recover PDF Open Password. Click on Add button and then open the password-protected PDF document. The application will detect the password complexity of your PDF file automatically. There are three PDF password attack types you can use. One is dictionary attack, one is brute force with mask attack, and the rest is brute force attack. You are able to customize the dictionary attack settings and brute force with mask attack settings. In the brute force with mask attack settings, you are able to set up minimal password length, maximal password length, lowercase letter, uppercase letters, special symbols, numbers, specify prefix, and specify suffix. Now you can click on Start button and begin to recover lost PDF open password by using this software. During the recovery, to stop it is allowed and the scan result will be saved automatically. Wait for a few minutes until your PDF password is found and shown in a pop-up window. Click on Remove PDF Restrict Editing. Click on Please import the PDF file or move your PDF file to the Add box. Hit Remove to start removing the password. Wait for a few seconds and your restriction password will be removed. Click on Open Folder option and you will see the new file named after the beginning of text. It's the same file, but have no restriction password anymore.